If it had not been for the Lord, who was always on my side, the enemy would have swallowed us, would have drowned in the waters. But our souls have found an escape.
Oh, Amen.
Sanibonane egameni lika Jesu. Ake nitheni amen. Ake nitheni amen. Ngiyanibingelela egameni lika Jesu. Nibingelela omunye wamadodana alakhaya. Ngicela ningangibuzi ukuthi kanjani ngoba le program yinde mangaqala ngimchazele izawudla isikhathi futhi ningangibuzi noma sesiqedile ngoba ngibone ngathi kunokudla mina ngithandi moso ukukhulunyiswa ngidla kanti futhi mase ngiqedile ukudla futhi yangithanda ukukhuluma kuba ngathi ngingalala sanibonani ngusimelane ekhaya bathi ngingi wonder boy Emmanuel, ilo abangitshela khona ekhaya bathi ngokasimelana. Ngiyindlalifa. Hayi ekhaya, ekhaya ngangeke ngibe indlalifa ngoba ngiwu number 6. Nasekuthiwa nje kubala abafana bodwa ngaba u number 3 ngangeke ngibe indlalifa kodwa kwafika uJesu bangifa into yokuthi ngibizwe ngendlalifa. Hayi yala yalekhaya. Ngiyalibingelela ngithi sanibonani. Phela kufanele kubonakala ukuthi sikwi Thanksgiving noma uvume nje uvume ngesmile ubone ukuthi hayi lana silethe udumo sizobonga sanibonani hayi akukho ngami kodwa ama program eni waphete awabhalwanga wangibhalanga mina lapha manje le yami ibhaliwe ithi MC introduction bengenzela ukuthi ningazi nazi ukuthi lo MC ubani seniyangaza ngithi hayi ke uma seningazi siyaqhubeka anisho elinye lamahubo eniliphethe sivele siwuvule lo mcimbi ishona elinye lamahubo akhona lapho sihlabelele sinikeze uNkulunkulu uDuma bese ngimcela uMr E Mavuso kube nguye osivulela lenkonzo ngomthandazo
siya kudumisa Ufane ne kutumo siya
kutumisa
Yeso
ufane lwe
siya kutumisa
siya kutumisa
siya kutumisa
ufane lwe
kutumo
siya kutumisa
Yeso
Nelwe
usiya
kutumisa
egameni lika Jesu egameni elinamandla egameni eliphakeme egameni eliphilayo uNkulunkulu amongcwele ekuseni siyabonga uNkulunkulu wezulu siyabonga mnikati okuphila kwethu siyabonga mdali wezulu nomhlaba siyabonga Nkosi yaphakade ngaphandle kwakho Nkosi yamasingilutho baba wethu namandla wonke ekuseni uNkulunkulu wangcwele ekuseni uNkulunkulu amonamandla sesikhona phambi kwakho uNkulunkulu wami kule nkonzo Nkosi yami yemntwana wakho loyihlelile baba wethu namandla wonke ye Thanksgiving uNkulunkulu wami siyabonga uNkulunkulu wezulu siyabonga mnikati okuphila kwethu uNkulunkulu amonamandla wonke sihambele Nkosi yami banathi nakule nkonzo ekuseni uNkulunkulu amonamandla wonke tibonakalise Nkosi yami nababantwana bakho nanti falakho nangumakoti wakho nanti bandla lakho baba wethu namandla wonke nangumdeni baba wethu namandla wonke nababangani letihlobo letikhona kulendzawo sithi ngegama lika Jesu baba wethu namandla wonke bathi vele baba ubumnanzi nokukhonzwa nguwe baba wethu namandla wonke bathi vele kubakhona kwakho kulendzawo baba wethu namandla wonke ngegama lika Jesu uNkulunkulu amongcwele siyabonga Nkosi yami sisize sonke baba wethu namandla wonke uNkulunkulu amonamandla netikhulumtonke Nkosi yami leto yokukhuluma kulendzawo baba wethu namandla wonke kube ngilowe naloyo siphume baba sijabulile kule nkonzo baba wethu namandla wonke emntwana wakho layendile baba wethu namandla wonke siyabonga uNkulunkulu wami siyabonga uNkulunkulu webandla siyabonga uNkulunkulu waphakade sithi uphakeme Nkosi yezulu uphakeme Jehova akekho ofana nawe esikamboni baba lofana nawe tiyadzinga tibongo tibongo nguwe baba wethu namandla wonke sibongile Nkosi na inkonzo yonke sinikela esandleni sakho ngokukholwa nolwethemba igama eliphakeme lelimangalisako igama leNkosi yethu Jesu amen.
Jonta udabalunguwa khona ngimangithi wo ukwazi ukuthi ube wo. Ey kuhle la holweni neintulo esihleli kuzo zinhle. Abanye base bangaboni noma singasukuma siphinde sihlale phansi noma singahlali phansi manje masingathola nje uzasumukela afika sitshele ukuthi njoba kukuhle kangaka nje singakwazi ukusukuma siphinde sihlale phansi makumnandi singakwazi ukugiya noma singagiyi manje ke sicela lo ozokwazi ukuthi ababu nisathinta elinye ama chorus akho
sisenkonzweni
imahlango imahlango
hlabelela nawe
hlabelela
sisenkonzweni yokuhlabelela hlabelela nawe
hlabelela
sisenkonzweni yokuhlabelela hlabelela nawe
Hallelujah! Amen sonke! Nijabulile! Ake nithi izandla sibone ukuthi kujatshulile. Amen!
Hallelujah!
Akuyona i-memorial service
le. Yes, Lord!
Umkhosi wokujabula.
Hallelujah!
I-Thanksgiving le. It's a festival of Thanksgiving.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
Yes, Lord!
Siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu bazalwane. Ngiyanibingelela nonke egameni elihle lemfilo lethu uJesu Kristu. Isibongo nguMahlangu, igama nguThokozane. Amen. Elinye nguEmmanuel, ngiyindodana yala ekhaya emkhulu khaya. Amen. Hey madoda, ngibingelele isitathanyiswa sethu, our host, the guest of honor. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hey, let's try countdown, my daughter.
Hallelujah.
Let's try countdown. My God. Amen. Siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane. Sibingelele, sibingelele umndeni waka Maseko. Eh, bongamane, nibahle. Amen. Sibingelele wonkosi, bohlubi, bodlamini. Nibahle. Amen. Sibingelele belusi belibandla. Laba khona la ngiyabona bo pastor nabo mka pastor bafundisi bethu
Jesus
nabo mkabo siyababingelela ngegama elihle lemfilo lethu uJesu Kristu
Hallelujah
sibingelela ma colleagues nikhona Amen sibingelela bonke nabo makhelwane sithi namukelekile la ekhaya kusemkhulu ekhaya la inkonzo yokujabula wende kahle wafika nawe Waba khona kutobuka atha kanye nathi. Amen. Uma ushiye ungakakhiye ekhaya, hayi uNkulunkulu uta protect ekhaya. Ingqondo yakho ayiqoqeke ibe la ukuze kuthi sijabule sonke la. Amen. Siyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu bathandekayo. Siyajabula, siyabungata. Hey umkhosi wokujabula namukelekile. Nonke siyagiya uma ungathi kuthi kugiywa njani. Buka mina wena. Ndabe ngihleli lapha amen siyabonga kakhulu
Sisenkonzweni yokuhlabelela hlabelela nawe
hlabelela
Sisenkonzweni yokuhlabelela hlabelela nawe
hlabelela
Tabula,
Benza kanjalo abantu bamukelwe bani masebe mukeliwe benza kanjalo bayabonakala bamukelwe sebayazi ukuthi senkonzweni yokujabula eh kungabe ngathi manje yimngedwa obona into yokujabula wonke umuntu yabonakala ukuthi ngifuna ukuthi nalaba mhlamba abamathambo ngathi awasavumi yezu uyihlabele ngesimali bonakala isimali ukuthi noma noma ngasasukumeki I got this smile sakhe siyasho ukuthi u thanks giving ani ishayele nizandla nibambe kanjalo ke sesihamba nje ngalelo giya sisabuyele emuva iyavuma moso sihamba ngalelo giya nje sihamba ngalelo giya nje sihamba ngalelo giya lelo igiya nje litha libe njalo asindlule asidlule siye la ku number 4 ku program yami ethi sicela okhulumela umndeni wa Maseko u Mrs Msibi ezela ngaphambili asitshele ukuthi abakwa Maseko bathini sisahlabelela
inkomba
Amen. Amen. Kwaze kwaba mnanzi la ekhaya. Amen. Lo khuluma ngumonika ngwaka Msibi. Ngekutala ngwaka Maseko. Ngiyenzele kaMsibi. Amen. Ngiyamthanda kakhulu uJesu. Ngalenyelanga ngamukela njengeNkosi nemsindisi wami. Amen. Ngihamba nje akangiphoqi kuze kube lesikhathi. Amen. So ngiyamthanda kakhulu ngeke ngiyekele kuhlala kuye amen ngiyatha lelithuba ngibonge ku program director ngibonga nale opportunity lengiphiwe yona ukuthi namhla ngiphile ngikhona ukutoma phambi kwena kusungoba ngihlakaniphile kodwa kumusa waNkulunkulu amen make ngamani langozi Long makot was a kai. Muhle nambona. Muhle. Muhle ufana nalelanga afika. Afika emndenini waka Maseko. Mina kunitshela nje kancane sikhona ngifuna ukukhumbuta. Uthi phethe kahle kakhulu. Bhuti wakhetha kahle. Thina baka Maseko vele siyakwati ukukhetha. Amen. Before ngikhuluma ngiqala ukukhumbuta sikhon wami ke kufika kwakhe emndenini ufike ethi noba ngiseswethu.
Oh yes.
Waba ngiseswethu lomkhulu.
My God.
Loko kuthi mine ngikhumbula ngihamba ngiya kaMsibi. Ngiyakoshada kwenzela kaMsibi.
Yes.
Sikhon wangiyala ngiyathemba akasakhumbuli.
Hey Nkosi
yami. Wangiyala sikhoni la ngishadele khona mina.
Andlondlo.
Mndeni lo unemantombatane la i7. Lo babe kunguye kuphela. Sikhoni wakhuluma amagama lengathi khasengile emtini. Ngawabona ngathi let me practice la magama. La magama angisebentele. Njengoba ayinzandvokati la kaMaseko nje nami ngibuye nginzandvokati kaMsibi. Ngenxa yetifundiso takhe. Ngitakukhuluma namhla bazana angiyajakela indzawo. Ngifuna ukusho sikhoni wami naye akuve. Amen. Wathi kimi nawufika le emtini ungabe ufike ubona ivile ufike ukhuthala. Above everything nawufika le angeke kube mnanze ngaso sonke isikhathi kutaba khona ukucabana but yekela kuqeba kulomsibi ngeda ngafika uyaqeba makwakho ngende lokho seswakho ngende lokho lokho kutawenda kuthi ungajabuli nabo bangakujabuleli.
Oh, yes.
Angasina ngifika ngakupractice
ngakacebi.
Even noma ngabe ngingase kahle isikhathi bengiye ngifike ngithi hayi make mina ngisi happy lapha angiko tshalo babe angifuni ukuqabanisa babe namakwakhe angifuni ukuqabanisa bhutwa wabo seswakhe nabo seswakhe. Amen. Kufuna ngaso sonke isikhathi senjani sibahlanganise manje naye ngikhuluma nje ungiloko usihlanganisile singumndeni even today still uyasihlanganisa. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Unamagama lengiwathandzako lapha aku First Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 16 to 18 ngiphindze futhi lamanye Lamentations chapter 3 verse 22 to 25 nto wafunza nje ngibe sengiyakukhuluma kancane ngiyakuhlala phansi. Athi rejoice always. Pray continually. Give thanks in every situation because this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Sikhona wami ke she is a prayer warrior.
Hallelujah.
And sikhona wami ungilokuthi akachintshwa noma ngabe ngisiphi angikaze ngimbona
tshintsha.
Timotifikile letilikhuni.
Hallelujah.
But sikhona wami wema. Evini la nkulunkulu angeke ngikubale ngakunyaka unye nangakubala ngakushona ngiyashona but lengisho ngokuthi le imbokodo
haleluya
sine sifunde kuye le imbokodo lenganyikanyikiswa kumnanzi kumatima sikhoni uyema endzaweni yakhe sikhoni ngisiqhubeka ube iprayer warrior basakudzinga abantwana bakho bayakudzinga bomakoti bayakudzinga nabatukulu by the way. We are so grateful.
Oh, Jesus.
For that bundle of joy. Let's go to the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jehovah Muhle. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Sikhonwam. Ngizungulungula kangetele futhi malanga. You are so pretty and so fresh. Muna bangamtshela ukuthi lona una 60 years.
Hayi.
Ngibona i-profile picture yakhe ngaze ngasenda lapha
ngusi.
You are so beautiful. Gogo Maseko. Nangibhala kusi gogo Maseko I felt like eh? What am I saying? This is not a gogo. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ungogo Maseko ke sicela lokho u embrace ubonga uNkulunkulu ngako. Kuthi uNkulunkulu ukwendele Musa.
Hallelujah.
Sindlulile etindzaweni letinengi kwaba nema COVID nani. Siyabonga ukuthi Jehova usendele Musa sisaphila. Asimkhonzeni njengoba iBhayibheli lisho ukuthi injongo yakhe kuthi nesibantu simkhonze. Livesi lesithule ngitalifunda bese ngiceza ngihlala phansi. Certainly the faithful love of the Lord hasn't ended. Certainly God's compassion isn't through. They are renewed every morning. God is your faithfulness. Ngaphandle kwaNkulunkulu akukho ukunqoba. Ngifunde Lamentations 3 verse 22. Ngaphandle kwaNkulunkulu akukho kuphila ngaphandle kwaNkulunkulu asinawo amathemba asithi siti qelele ngaso sonke isikhathi uthandaze ungapheli uqele uNkulunkulu sabe nawe in everything that you do akugide kuzotokhona ukuthi uphile kahle kakhulu futhi singakhohlwa ukuthi siphila sahamba la emhlabeni siphela ukuthi sindlule ngale siyoba nekuphila lokuphakaza siyabonga sisi siyabonga gogo you have been a blessing kamaseko noma ngabe kuvela lokuvelako sathi ukuthi ungathatha iphone ufanele isikono utaku guide ale aphindze futhi isikono yethu umuntu lo sihambelako uma abe kunemcimbi kamaseko isikono ukhona uyasebenza usebenza sesikhathi nama shift asebusuku but siyathi ukuthi sino yas prioritize lokho siya appreciate kakhulu amen and amen
washu Jesu wathi sohlangana ekhalile washu Jesu washu Jesu wathi sohlangana ekhalile
ifake ukhoma uzoqhubeka ngayo uzoqhubeka ngayo Siyabonga Sikoni. Siyabonga Sikoni. Hey, sibonga uNkulunkulu wakho Sikoni. Hey, yazi Sikoni siyabonga. Siyabonga Sikoni. Hey. La kobhokweni church kune child ministry. Manje le child ministry yala kwabhokweni ine choir. Manje ngicela ukuyibiza le choir ye Sunday school yala kwabhokweni. Uma ngabe usezanene lapha esethi washu Jesu sohlangana eGalile yona ithatha lethu iyasuka lapha emuva iza la isithi hala kasha ngalomuntu esilungisele wona bese yohlala phansi ibuyise imike yami
washu Jesu wathi sohlangana
eGalile
washu Jesu
Jesus,
what is your shaka?
So shakana ekali.
Washu Jesu,
washu Jesu,
what is your shaka?
So shakana ekali.
Shivuati ninge sadi,
ninge sadi,
hamani.
Oh, God.
Skoni yasebenza. Skoni yasebenza. Manje ake sive kulawa lasebenda nabo. Kutsi Skoni ungeko yini lesithi ungeko. Le emsebendini la asebenda khona. Sifuna kuva ngoba kungenzeka ukuthi ungeko naka lapha ekhaya. Ngoba phela lapha ekhaya ngithi ungusikoni vele. Manje utadiveta angusikoni. Manje sifuna kuva ukuthi kulaba lasebenda nabo Skoni yena uphila njani sitawuva ngoba ngiyathemba
shu
ngicela make BTF mabuza kube nguye lo sitshela ukuthi Skoni unjani lapha emsebenzini
esithi ewelowo
Oh, no!
Make Maseko umuhle kakhulu sesi. Ligama lakho liyakufanela ungilo.
Ake nilize. Jesus.
Uyingilosi niyambona nani namuhla.
Angel.
She's so special.
Hallelujah.
Umuhle sesi ngicela ukucala ngalokho.
Kwalagwala.
Bese ngalokukhethekile ngibingelele umndeni waka Maseko. Siyawuhlonipha kakhulu.
Hallelujah.
Siyabonga bongamane. Bese ngilandzela ngemndeni waka Nkosi. Bakankosi sibonge kakhulu ngale ngilosi lethe yona. Ke bese ngiphindze ngibuyela ngibingelela ima-colleagues akhe, ngibongela lebo makhelwane, ngibuye ngibe ngibesemkonzweni, then ngabe sengithi all protocol observed. So ngiyabonga ke bazalwane, le ngitokusho namhla ngamake Maseko. Ningamangali mangitokhuqa le eyi kunzima kumaphambi kwabantu, and oku-special futhi kunjalo nje. So, make Maseko ngisebenza naye. Angimatela emgwaqeni ngemini. Ngimatela emsebenzini. I'm sure 15 years to 20 years back. Ngimatela lapha eThemba Hospital make Maseko. Make Maseko akajwayeleki ngendlela atiphatha ngakhona. Kodwa mina ngakhona kumjwayele. Make Maseko ohlonipheke kakhulu bazalwane. Kakhulu kakhulu kakhulu. Uphansi make Maseko unamoya lophansi. Anjalo nje u straight talker. I'm sure bobhutolani batangifakazela. She's a straight talker. Uma wenze into make Maseko ukutshela nyalo. Akakubekeli kusasa. Utohamba ke wena uyo disesha ekhaya ukuthi ngihambe lo ngikwendile kudinga ngoxolisa or kudinga ngokulungisa na. So ngilola ngikoko na make Maseko.
Hallelujah.
Lokunye futhi she's very dedicated emsebenzini wakhe. Akawafune manga. M17 make Maseko uyendisisa. Uyendisisa manga vele ukucorrecta njengoba ngishito there and there. Ma patient akhe angangifakazela make Maseko usebenta ngebantwana labancane. Kodwa make Maseko the way abahandlisha ngakhona labantwana ungamangali. Uyatifuna ke wena uma uta ufika bese ubamba umntwana ngalenye indlela. Make Maseko uyamlolotela umntwana uyamhlabelelela. Umntwana agula, umntwana akhala, utamhlabelelela make Maseko, naloko lasuka kwenta kulomfana, nangabe kubuhlungu, umfana ugcina sekalele. And uyamhlabelelela, and hayi ukuhlabela lolokunye, ubita ligama leNkosi.
Hallelujah.
So ngifundzele okuningi kakhulu ngalo make lo. Uguquke waba ngumake kimi. Uguquke waba mngani, uguquke kakhulu kakhulu waba ngisesi wami. Khosi sigcine vele sesiphuma etintweni temsebenzi. Sesenda yonke lento ngendlela yena latiphatha ngayo. Ngabona ukuthi nanga umuntu lokufuna uphile naye ukuze ukuthi nawe indlela yakho itoconze. Cause utsibonelo nje oba nimbona nje ungumake Maseko. Kusukela babe Maseko wamshiya solo ungumake Maseko. So nje abantu abanjalo nababona ukuthi bakhetheke njani. Babalulekile abakavami. So nalapha emsebenzini yasifundisa le mpilo leyo yokuhlonipha ukuthi asigcini la emsebenzini kuphela nasekhaya uyahlonipha. Nasekhaya uyayathi ukuthi njalo sengiphumile emsebenzini angikuthwali lokho ema epilets ngihambe nako ekhaya kugcina la emsebenzini. So njengoba ngishito ngithi moya wakhe uphansi kakhulu anjalo nje lo make lo eyu asset lapha eThemba Shem angifunde nangalinye ilanga kumvathi uyahamba ngicela ahlale uyi asset lemangalisako niyamathuthu ufundile akakaza thwala emahlombe ngalokho. Ufunze kakhulu waze wandlula washiya likhaya lakhe wayohlala emajukujukwini solo entela lomlungu lasebentela yena ukuthi abuya atowenda kahle ufundzile lo make lo. So ngalokufunda kwakhe ufike wasifundisa la emsebentini. Siyafunda nakusile siyancela uyasifundisa kodwa kulokufunda kwakhe 5 years undlulile bakhona labafunde emuva uyabanika leyo ndlela athi Nkosi yami nina lenifika nyalo sifundiseni phela ngoba thina sesifunde ekudzadlana niyambona ukuthi akadicaphi so lusafuna kumunye nakulaba labancane ngenhlonipho ke angadi ngoba ukutshela kahle ukuthi hlonipha lomncane ukhuphuke nakho sinabo dokotela lebaye bafika lapha emsebentini basafika babuye esikoleni lokuningi kwa practical basuka basengakakwadi kahle basatokufunda uyakutshela ukuthi hlonipha dokotela ufunde ukundlula ungidokotela ungayi ngokuthi una 25 years wena una 50 years so eish lomakelo she's so special mse lapha ethemba ubaleke kakhulu vele ngicela budolani angahambi maye Maseko ngiyacela ikujele ligamalelo ngiyalicela kakhulu so njengoba shido sis Monica ke she's a prayer warrior yonke indlela unkulunkulu akutshela yona ukukhothela live yonke indlela yentaka uyathanda ukuthi bese niguqa phansi nathandaza khona nakunzima ke vele uvele uyaku beke enkosini ukuthi na ugcina ubona ukuthi vele lokubalekile ukuthi ngikwente lo lokuphi ngingakwenti she's a prayer warrior ngiyacabanga nabasenkonzweni bayakufakaza lokho make Maseko sasemsebentini ukhombisile ukuthi umndeni wakhe uthanda kakhulu uyangithanda butolani sesimbali makoti wami yi make tala make Maseko uyangithanda uphi but lo munye kambe Pumi, amake Maseko yanithanda shem. Sinati in and out. Nokuthi ngidobisa iphi type ye perfume. Angathi labanye mina ngiyakwathi. So, kusasa kuloso simo leso ke, make Maseko asasemsebentini ngisazamile ukumchaza. Ngingasho ngithi udlule wabangiseswa wami ngoba nangithi ngiyabuka nala program ake kho lokho okukhulumela ngidakufaka ke mina, ngisemela phambili. Kuthi make Maseko bekase akusho kimi. Ngale teng bekathi I mention ale Thanksgiving la kimi kuningakhulu uNkulunkulu lamendele kona umndeni ungangifakazela besikhala ke nama ke Maseko nasesiseceleni sikhala etinyembedi nasesikhuluma angifuni kungasho special nakuqhamuka labantu laba special Nkosi yami nibabonile yu kuqhamuka kwalabantu labo shembutolani sikhalile nama ke Maseko lo besikhala sobabili sithuke siyeceleni So ngikwathi step by step by step usinamhla bang 500 namhla bang 600 namhla bang so much until lokhu nibabona ngiyalo banje nangigogo ubabambile so bekufanele ende le Thanksgiving uNkulunkulu umside kakhulu umbusise kakhulu cela nimshayele ntanzi
Jesus siyabonga Jesus thank you
ngiyathi mhlambe kuto sounda emotional mara kufanele ngikusho langa lakhe lokuthi ngimtshele nani ngimtshele kodwa ngimtshela lokho ukuthi ngisemsebentini kodwa ngidlule ngaba ngisesi
haleluya
ngidlule ngaba ngokonke so take care of this lady
oh jesus
she's so special chemuntu solo ngikusho lokho then ke ngisashido futhi ngithi ngathi nje make Maseko sikuthanda kakhulu sesemsebentini chubeka ngalo lokwentako keep it up then ngidobe sengohlala phansi nawe bese ngushiya ngalamavi amahubo 107 verse 8 kuya ku 9 ngidobe seniyawabuka ke emabhayibhelini nasemafonini nawo ngiyabonga kakhulu on behalf of Themba Hospital
thank you nasemsebenzini kothandaza ngithi makabongwe uJesu Jesus
sesibonile ukuthi uyikhoeka e right. Yazi kube mina bengiyini. Yazi bengayishayela le khoeka izandla. Ngisho ukuthi kube mina bengiyini. Yazi le khoeka le bengayishayela izandla ezinkulu. Siyabonga. Siyabonga. Eh. Siyabonga. Ah siqhubekeni la kwaBhokweni. La kwaBhokweni. Kune General Choir. La kwaBhokweni. Kune General Choir. Le General Choir izosukuma la ikhona khona ize la. Ifike isiphe omunye wemucu yayo ekhona. Besiyohlala phansi. Nina nesukumisa le General.
Sengiyabona kuthi inkosi yangithanda njalo njalo nje
ilendela lokuhle
nina sengiyabona ke
sengiyabona kuthi inkosi yangithanda
njalo njalo
njalo nje ilendela lokuhle
sengiyabona
sengiyabona
Yeah.
ngibona lo mthandazo siphumelelisa
yiwo yiwo yiwo
umthandazo wona
yiwo siphumelelisa
lo mthandazo siphumelelisa
yiwo
Isandla
Thank you, Jesus.
Ukhona ovule izwi la elithi in everything we must give God thanksgiving. Hallelujah. Manje ngibiza umakhelwane lawo MS Maphanga. Yena uzositshela ukuthi umakhelwane onjani. Sengenzela ukuthi mhlawumbe mangabe kukhona okubi azokule. Angithi lesizobonga. Noma ngaletha nyana nje ukuthi hayi wena umubi umakhelwane omubi bese siyabonga. Hey, bese siyabonga ngithi angithi in everything. Sengenzela ukuthi makhi ungathi mase sewubona ukuthi hey sebakhulume okuhle kuphela kanti wena uzalo bese uyasaba thina sizobonga. Mangabe ufika makhi ufike ushaya ngathi siyabonga. Sizobonga sizelela ukuthi sizobonga sizobonga. Niyahlabelela Mr. MS Maphanga. Na uyathinta nje lapha nalapha uthinta lapha nalapha uyasitshela ukuthi make ungimakhelwane lonjani.
Ngibona lo mthandazi usiphumelelisa.
Yiwo.
Director ngibingelele kubafundisi bonke labakhona la ngibingelele tukemndeni waka Maseko nasemndenini waka Nkosi ngibingelele ebandleni ngibingelele kubomakhelwane ngibe sengiyabingelela kuma ke Maseko njengalokhu bashilo ngimi Mr. Maphanga ngimakhelwane wamake Maseko sihlala eTo Street lesi 1 naye kumnanzi kabi ukukhuluma ngemuntu asaphila kunokuthi bathi buto ukukhuluma emgcwabeni ngimvela ubhlungu lomakhelwane lathi ukukhuluma emgcwabeni mina kungcono ngikhuluma make Maseko uyeva mina ngina 24 years ngimathi make Maseko 24 years ngafika lapha ngabathola vele bakhona bangumndeni bakhile lapha make Maseko angicale ngokuthi ungilendo lebathi is a good readable book. Uyafundzeka make Maseko ungumuntu lokahle lo abanakekela kobo makhelwane bakhe ungumuntu la ithanda kune family yakhe simbonile akhulisa abantwana bakhe make Maseko abakhulisa kahle bahlonipha bayabantu nebantu and mntwana uyi reflection elikhaya in most cases bantwana ba demonstrator lokwenzeka ekhaya ungabathola abahlabela ingoma telisondo bo wathi usaphe ekhaya kuyasondwa ungabathola abaphethe ikotela bashaya amatshomane kusho ukuthi lekhaya kuyatshomanwa njalo so labantwana sibabonile babantwana laba kahle lokukhombisa ukuthi make Maseko ungumuntu lanesandla lesikahle ngishilo ngathi bomakhelwane bakhe uyabasupporta kakhulu kunebantwana nje macondzana nelikhala lakhe angisho njalo bashiya abatali babancane simbonile make Maseko labantwana banakekela faka sandla kuphuka emafastero uyaya yofaka lapho kulelikhaya akacelwa ngumuntu ngethi nje uyabona ukuthi kune need abese ulula lesandla thina singibomakhelwane really we are so proud ngawo make Maseko nemndeni waka Maseko kunento lena maybe bonga yati ngoba siyesikhathi siyaqoqa mara singafiki lapho mina ngitalwa ngilangosi akade make Maseko makwami wakangosi ngikuthi ngoba vele besingakhuluma ngalokho sakhelane lapha kusho ukuthi ngendlela siphathane ngakhona kusho ukuthi leti ingadi tiyavana ngikuthi oh laba bayi family but nangaphandle kwalokho kude emakhelwane lapha estradini unless uma yena vele umakhelwane anenkinga yakhe lo ato raise ama concern ngamake Maseko makhelwane la raise ama concern hayi unema issues akhe yena lo makhelwane lo but make Maseko is a very good neighbor sengizohlala phansi kuna two ema scripture la ngifuna kuwakhotha lecala litholakala ku Philippians 1 verse 6 lifundzeka so ngesilungu lithi And I am sure of this, that he who began a good work in you will bring it to completion at the day of Jesus Christ. Funa kusho kumake Maseko ukuthi uNkulunkulu akashiyani ngeke azakushiye futhi. Uthembekile uNkulunkulu honest. Kunalinye livu futhi lithola ku Proverbs 9 verse 11. I King James version ifundzeka so ithi For by thy days shall be multiplied, and the years of thy life shall be increased. Ngifuna kusho kumake Maseko ukuthi to us as your neighbors, I will say kusasekuseni make Maseko. Nkulunkulu usatokugcina salindzele iminyaka leminingi kakhulu kuwe. And bantu labahleli kuJesu. Holy Spirit, we have a washer. We have a washer, Holy Spirit. La Jesu kuguga lo uthandzako. Uma uthandza kuguga, utothi kugisa wena. Mara Holy Spirit, umuhleli kuJesu yakuwasha. Bantu bangabhayiza bacabange ukuthi uyintombi kanti sewungogo. Ngoba ugcinwa ngiHoly Spirit. Siyabonga kakhulu, we are so proud, sengibomakhelwane. Ngikhulumela bonke bomakhelwane ngiyacabanga noma ngabakhethe bani. Bekade okhuluma njengami asho athi make Maseko siyamathi ungimakele ukahle uthi phethe kahle make Maseko uyathi sukusela kwahamba babe Maseko kwela manye amakhaya kungahamba lo babe anilali kuphuma athi imoto tiyangena nje tiyatshintshana lapha tiyatshintshana tiyangena lapha ka Maseko akwendeki kunesithundi uma ungathi udothi ukhona babe waleli khaya kunesithundi lesinye lapha kuleli khaya likhaya lelihloniphekile kakhulu and ngilomake lena uselikhaya lihlonipheke and we say congratulations make Maseko eminyakeni wakho lohlanganisa wona sisakufisela lokuhle ngathi uNkulunkulu angawungetela uNkulunkulu anibusise nonke siyabonga amen
wangithatha wangibeka endaweni endaweni ba
Yeah.
Zilili.
Ukube mina. Bengiyini. Bengizomshayela uNkulunkulu omake maseke izandla. Ngisho ukuthi kube mina. Bengiyini.
Ibengamshayela izandla ezinkulu uNkulunkulu omake maseke.
Zami lapha hayi zingihambela kahle kakhulu yazi sethi ba a right angisho ukuthi ngithini xolani Maseko ngibese ngisho nje ukuthi eyikhulumi lapha yazi zithi qaphu qaphu nje zithi qaphu qaphu sihamba kahle sihamba ngononina yazi nesikhulumo esimakholani ngisibona sibhala into eningi lapha ngithi hayi uzolithathi awa lo muntu obhale into eningi kangaka kanti hayi uzobamba lapha abambe lapha abambe lapha ngiyethemba ukuthi zonke iyikhulumi zami Zonke iy'khulumi zami zizobamba lapha zibambe lapha ngoba mazi ngake ziqala sekuyabonakala ukuthi mazi ngake zimthathe zithathe lingashoni la lingashoni la ngamanje asifuni ukushonisa ilanga kodwa siyafuna ukuzwa ukuthi wena unjani angithi sizobonga ake siphinde simshayeleni nje izandla bathi lapha emsebenzini usebenza ngabantwana uyabaculela culele baze balale angazi noma umculo wakho lalisa abantwana noma bajajuliswa ukuthi bacule bese ba kodwa nje into engizwile ukuthi bathi ubaculela abantwana baze balale phela amapheni ucula nje pheni kumntwana liphele nya ucula nje manje nawe naba bakho abantwana ufuna ukuzwa bona ukuthi uyabaculela yini nabo sifuna ukuthi bayikhulumele basho ukuthi lento yenza kulabantwana osebenza ngabo kubo uyayenza yini Sibona ukuthi hayi wenze emsebenzini kuphela la kubo awuyenzi sifuna ukuthola manje Angizikubabiza bonke abantwana khona uzobakhulumela Eh ngoba ngabiza bonke athi babize bonke hayi ngeke ngikhona Ngicela ukubiza yedwa azobakhulumela asitshele ukuthi yena wenza kanjani ake sithole u Mr XC Maseko akhulumele abantwana sahlabelela uyaphakama u Mr XC Maseko uyasho ukuthi abantwana bona bathi
haleluya ngithwale lapho amandla asephela khona baba ngithwale Jesu
ngithwale
Yes!
Hallelujah. 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 Angithathe leli thuba ngimbingelele nonke egameni leNkosi. Amen. Amen.
Jesus.
Ngibingelele labo pastor nema ministers.
Yes, Lord.
Nabo make bakhona ngaphakathi
kwethu.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Ngibingelele emndenini wakaMaseko.
Jesus.
Ngibingelele emndenini wakaNkosi.
Yes, Lord.
Ngibingelele nasemndenini wakaMnguni. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Bomakhelwane bangani.
Jesus.
My colleagues amama. Nasebandleni lonke. Ngiyanibingelela egameni leNkosi. Amen.
Jesus.
Ngalokhethekile ngibingelele Pastor PP Mahlangu akhona phakathi kwethu. Ngibingelele namama Mahlangu naye akhona phakathi kwethu. Amen. Babe badali bethu bakamoya for more than 30 years.
Hallelujah.
Now. Hallelujah.
Yes, Jesus.
Siyakubonga kusebenza kwabo basetshenziswa uNkulunkulu etimbilweni tethu. Amen. Angihambi ngedwa.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Manje ngihamba nemngami la.
Oh Jesus.
Lord ekuthatha ongisekela.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Yeah. Jesus. Ngingabi ngedwa ngathi ngichamuka ngedwa. Hayi angihambi ngedwa. Amen. Siyabonga kakhulu. Thanks love. Si diva sibaluleke kakhulu simndeni kaMaseko. Ukuthi nikhonile ukukhweshisa lokubalekile.
Oh Jesus.
Etimbulweni tenu elangeni lanamuhla. Ukuthi nidobo ngata nathi. Amen.
Amen.
Sisenkonzweni yokubonga uNkulunkulu ngalasendele kona.
Oh, yes.
Amen. Manje okwabe sekuhlala kahle kwaconzana kahle kwaconzana nelanga lama ke akhula khona. Amen.
Jesus.
Namuhla ibirthday yakama ke Maseko.
Hallelujah. Thank you Jesus.
Uhlanganisa iminyaka lema lingamashumi lasithupha. Pheceleti 60 years.
Hallelujah. Siyabonga Jesus.
Manje ngidwacela labanye bantwana kusinabo basonzele ne mbali sonzela nampuma sonzele kuze kuthi sende indwe lesheshako. Amen. Basasonzela ngifuna ukuthi ngithi zonke izindlela zakho zilungile futhi
Jesus,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
Jesus,
oh,
Jesus, Jesus.
Mama. When I would do bong and gulungulung and I go in the legon, Sinus Dobona, Swang and gulungulung away. Amen. Mhlawumbe bekangasinikela lomnye make mara wasinika lomake lo. Haleluya. And ngilomake le bekumele asinike yona yena lo. Usinike lomake lo. Amen. Siyabonga kakhulu mama. Uma ngabe bengasithunziso takho ngabe sihlangahlangene. Haleluya. Sibonga ukuthi usifundise ukuphatha. Usifundise ukuhlonipha impilo. Usifundise ukuhlonipha abantu. Amen. Noma singasahlali nawe, mara tifundiso takho tikhona. Noma sesikhulile usasikhuda. Amen. Bengicabanga emalangeni lithi iBhayibheli malikhuluma ngaJobe, abantwana bakhe bebahambe babaphizana nababhizako, abuye nathi uthandaza. Ngobe phela abantwana bangenda laba kwendako. Amen. Ngilendo lendwa ngilomake lo. Hallelujah. Mithandazo yakhe iyasebenzela. For some reason uma kunyukela it doesn't matter ukuthi yini lenyukelako. Uma nje ngingathatha ifoni ngithi mama ngongena ku meeting lo matima kabi nyalo. Saluhlala idvulweni. I know what she will do that. And I know what things will happen. Amen. Sigcwele kubonga kakhulu. Inhliziyo yethu sigcwele kubonga kakhulu ngakho konke lasendele kona. Ngiyonika sesi wami acetsize. Mara into lengifuna kuyisho mama ukuthi bavamisa ukuthi i background uma kuthi ngikhule ku bad background I affecta nyalo lami ne lokho kuphela na una 30 na undlula ngale 30 wena songwelwenti background na so wendela abantwana bakho I background sibonga ukuthi wasendela I background I foundation yayo kuNkulunkulu and sakha lapho uma thina sesendela abantwana bethu I background amen lengifuna kusho ukuthi khululeka mama it's right. We are okay. Yes, Lord. We are going to be okay. Hallelujah. Says Kulile Nyana. Sharp. Sharp, Bal. Bumi. Sharp. Says it mel. Hallelujah. Angisho ukuthi ngobe yonke into ikahle. Mara sharp. Usifundise enough akukho la kushoda khona mama ngilenhlobo le ukuthi uma kukhona lokungahambi kahle uzama ukuthi sesha yena ukuthi iyini icontribution yakhe la konakala khona noma singaphumeleli noma sikhala sisharp we are good amen. Siyabonga ukuthi ungagcini ngathi ukukhulisa. Ukhulise nebantwana bethu. My colleagues amama ayati ukuthi ngiyacabanga bekangathathi ileaf learning kangaka. Since kufike labona laba labayithu akaphele Joburg. Amen. Akaphele Joburg utokhulisa abantu banabethu ngabe thine asikwadi amen manje siyabonga kakhulu awuthi ngikhuluma konke sengivala ngithandazela ngathi uNkulunkulu angangipha le grace la kuphe yona yokhulisa abantu Aksing lomake lo ukuthi ushaya abantwana uvimba lapha nalapha urukhuta lapha nalapha ya una nje une grace yakhe yokukhulisa abantwana ngithi nami ngiyayicela ngathi ngilungula ngiphale grace ngingabe ngilomdala okhuluma kakhulu mara abantwana babone ukuthi mase kuso ku wrong ngene line. Amen. So angifuni ukucetsa konke emsingi yathi bothi ukukhuluma mina mara ngifuna ukuthi nginike sesi wami la acetsise. Amen.
Amen. Ngaphandle kokumosha isikhathi, I think iseke ngile mafomalithi okubingelela, but ngiyanibingelela bazalwane.
Amen.
Awukabi fair because sinelabanye asingaprepare-anga, but nginalokuningi lengingakusho ngamabi. As much as ashile ukuthi ubonga le grace akashaye ngenduku, mina ngingasho ukuthi unendlela yakhe yokushaya. Because ngikhumbula nangisesunday school, inkonzo indlulile khona la ngivothe ngathi ngiphethwe ebuthongo, ngivule isikhwama sami ngithi ngikhipha lisweet, nangithi ngiphakamisa amehlo nangimama, liso lakhe langitshela konke langitshela konke, nga-understand ukuthi lele ngikwentako kunjani. But esikhathini lesiningi nje mine kimi nangikhuluma naye ngiyayithanda i-relationship yakho nami mama. I think kubo bonke labakhona yebo bangaku-understand ngendlela lehlukile, but mine tinyembe takho ngidibonile. I remember there was a time back in the years kunengoma lobo icula, I don't think ukuthi uaware bekayicula thi there are times I'll be lonely. Oh, yes. And teach me Lord to wait. Bengikulalela ngikuve ukuthi le ngoma leyo uyicula from your heart, ngibe naloko. So mina esayidini lami ngiyabongela and ngendlela usifundise ngakhona. Nafika ukati ekhaya wathe ubhuti wakho umthandile.
Yes.
So now you must get something that oyithanda ngaye. Ngayifuna ngayithola. She has been the sister I never had. Ngenxa yetifundiso takho. Labanye abantu banga-understand bathi hayi ngendeka undlisile. Ngithi hayi isidliso sakhe then simnanzi. Simnanzi. So and then uMpumi, labane ngibazalwani, uMpumi umntana babami. Umntana babami, but ngiyacela ukukhuluma lokho openly. UMpumi ngibhuti wami in every way. In every way umama ufukamele konke. Siyashoda khona lokhona, but ufukamele konke and wasenda nathi ukuthi siba accepte as bantwana bakithi. Singabachishele eceleni, but uMpumi ngibhuti wami, ngiyakhona ukuphakamisa ifoni ngimfonele, nayo uyakhona ukuphakamisa ifoni. Asihlangani ngebunanzi kuphela, siyakhala towards each other futhi as well, sibe khona for each other. As much as ubrother asho ukuthi sikhulile, nami ngiyavuma sikhulile. And mama, thank you for the person you have been kimi. Kubo bonke, I think ingathi ngimle ngihluphile. I think ngimle ngihluphile, but umama khona this other time, umama utokufonela, mama unjani, kuhambe njani emsebentini or wherever labekayo khona, asho ukuthi uphatheke kabi, wara 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 wara. As a girl child ngiyayithatha ibe personal, ngalali ngibe na yo mara wayi umuntu lona amphathe so, amphathe so. Kusase kuseni nangikhuluma naye, hayi mama yathi isibane ena akakendanga kahle nanani, jika yena futhi abe i-trader umugela athi mcolele, hayi phuma lapho, kube nguyelalethile. Ngaze ngakhipha amagama ukuthi you so unfair. So mine ngiwende njani ngalama emotions lowa offloade kimi itolo, but mine i-strength sami ngisidonsa kuwe. Nakugcine wena nami ngiyagcina in all aspect of life. Impilo ikwendele ngendlela lehlukile. You lost your siblings, you lost your husband, but ngibonga ukuthi uke wangibuda wathi mbali nakukhala wena mine ngiyenze njani. Kwakose ukuthi nami ngitibuke ukuthi okay vele if I was in your shoes nivele bekutoba nzima kakhulu, but na uticocile nami kumele ngigcine ngiticoce. Ngingamosha isikhathi, ngiyabonga nami. Amen.
Hosanna to the highest. Hosanna.
Hosanna, Hosanna to the King.
Ma ungaphuma la ungamazi uNkulunkulu uyobuyadlala. Uma kwenzeka uphume la uthi wena uNkulunkulu awumazi uyobuyadlala. Ngoba sesibonile ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyayenza into yakhe. Sibona ngamake Maseko ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukhona. Ngoba bonke babonga uNkulunkulu ngomake Maseko. Siyabonga. Make Mabuza bengibalalele. Abashonga ukuthi akayeke. Ngicabanga ukuthi singathi ku-right. Umake Maseko, umake Mabuza uthe ucela ukuthi ungayeki. Manje bengithi mhlambe nabo bazofika bathi hayi mama hlala phansi, hlala phansi, mama hlala phansi. Manje abashonga. Ngicabanga ukuthi ku-safe ukuthi singathi akayeki. Usaqhubeka. Unless bazosho sesiphumile, batshele wena wedwa. Kodwa thina sohamba ngelokuthi abashonga ukuthi akayeke. So siyabonga. Siyabonga ngithi sibonga kwamanje. Mase usele sebatshela wena wedwa, hawo asikho lapho thina sibonge manje. Siyabonga. Ikabhokweni ikhwaya isipha umuntu. Mangabe iyohlala phansi, sifuna ukuzwa ukuthi ibandla lona lithini from uPastor J. E. Mkhatshwa. Ikabhokweni ithatha lethuba isipha iculo bese uma iyohlala phansi. UPastor J. Mkhatshwa uthatha lethuba General Church rap.
Ngizombonga ngani kobungenze. Ngizombonga ngani.
Ngizombonga
kobungenze.
Ungenzela kokuhle.
Amen sonke. Angithathe leli thuba bazalwane ngibingelele phakathi kwethu ukhona umndeni wakwaMaseko. Amen. Ukhona nomndeni wakwaNkosi.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bakhona bomakhelwane.
Jesus.
Amen. Bakhona netihlobo. Hallelujah. Ngibingelele nabantwana bamake Maseko. Amen. Bazalwane siyabonga. La ngitokhulumela ibandla lenkosi general.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Nangithi general akusekho lokunye ngaphandle kwalokho. Manje ibandla lenkosi bazalwane linalomthwalo noma linalomsebenzi wokuhambisa ivangeli. Amen. Okutshela abantu ngoNkulunkulu noma wokushumayela levangeli. Umsebenzi lomkhulu kakhulu bazalwane, omunye angawuthatha nje simple. Ulukhulu ulukhulu kakhulu awukho umsebenzi ngakule mpilo yobuKristu umsebenzi olukhulu njengalowo umsebenzi olukhulu lo uyekelisa umuntu lisiko lakhe aphile ngalo some years mhlambe ngo 40 years mara aliyekelele lisiko anamathele la kulelisiko lesiKristu. Amen. Amen mama Maseko. Hey. Sebashilo ukuthi lomake muhle. Amen. Niyacabanga ke bazalwane ngoba nikhona nonke nilalele tinkulumo lapha sethikhulunywe kakhulu. Mina nje ngidothi icaphu icaphu umfo wecolani. Hayi. Lomake usendelele enye into lapha lenhle kakhulu. Amen. Ya, hey, ngiyambuka nayo uyangibuka. Kuningi lokuba khona la engqondweni yami njengoba ngimbuka. Amen. Bazalwane sibonga ivangeli. Kunamazwi akhulunywa nguPaul. Encwadini yabaseRoma chapter 1 verse 16. Athi anginamahloni ngevangeli ngoba lingamandla kaNkulunkulu. Amen. Manje levangeli bazalwane akusilo livangeli ekudlala ni akhona wona amavangeli ekudlala namhla umuntu ungiloku kusasa ungiloku uyatshintshantshitsha uyakubona manje uma kufika tinjabulo letinjengalethi uyatshintsha umuntu uyalengalengisa tindo lapha emtimbeni wakhe nala emehlweni akhe kube khona tinto nala emlonyeni kube khona lokukhona. Amen. Kepha bazalwane ngenxa yale vangeli lesalinika lomake lo. Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Hayi si proud ngale vangeli.
Hallelujah.
Ngiyacabanga ukuthi bantwana noma bangathi sicela ukuthi sikuthathe make siyakukhipha. Uyaphesheya noma uye England noma uye USA noma uya kuphi hamba uyele for 2 years mhlawumbe noma 3 years bese mhlawumbe kusuka abanye lapha phakathi kwenu bazomvakashela bangamtsheli kodwa batomthola netso.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Batomthola anetso. Angeke kwendeke ngaphandle kwale evangeli bazalwane. To be honest, ngeke kuze kwendeke. Njengoba anje akasweli imali ukuthi lungisa. Hayi imali akayisweli ukuthi angatilungisa. Uyabona atibuyise, atibuyisa nyane. Hayi khona. Kepha ngenxa yale evangeli bazalwane. Ungalendlela lenimbona angayo. Ngale ndlela abazalwane emuhle ngayo uyoba netso noma bangathi sewuyabuya make mhlambe bahlangane naye labanye airport utawuba anetso. Amen. Manje bakithi si proud ngale evangeli siya aphila kwabamatiko noma mhlambe bomakhelwane noma atihlobo kuthi thathani le evangeli.
My God,
le evangeli laphika ngalo noma ke lo. Hey, liyamsita umuntu. Eh liyamsita umuntu. Limakhela nalelikhaya labantwana bakhe njengoba bafakazi. Abafakazi into nje ukuthi mhlambe bajabulisane. Bafakaza into lemile from ekhaya.
Hallelujah.
Baphila ngayo. Kungenxa lomake. Wathola lento le. Manje le evangeli likhipha umuntu etindweni. Talokuphila limkhiphe limbeke endzaweni la angeke azathi sole khona. Amen. Mama Seko siyabonga make usiphathele kahle levangeli. Levangeli usibambelelona ngale ndlela sifuna ngakhona.
Haleluya.
Nalomndeni waka Maseko so uyafakaza ukuthi nalekhaya levangeli uliphethe njalo. Manje so langa Jesu angakabuya angakabuyi. Sithi for whatever, backwards never. Amen.
Wabunyama emehlweni ngimpumputhe emehlweni sexile enhlizweni yami sexile
oyabu
sexile
oyabu
sexile
Siyabonga bazalwane. Siyabonga kakhulu. Ngibiza abanqobi. Basiphe nabo eyabo elabo iculo. Abanqobi bazosihlabelela bese abanqobi bayahlabelela baphakamise umfundisi Mahlanga. Abanqobi bazosihlabelela. Abaqedi ukuhlabelela bese bahlabelela. Baphakamise umfundisi Mahlango yena athathele ithuba njengo-spiritual father naye athi kuba namazwi kafishane.
Thank you.
Amen. Ai angi bingeleleke umndeni walapha ekhaya ka Maseko bandla lonkana nabo bonke nje abakhona lapha ngegama lenkosi uJesu Jesu Christ. Hey kuze wafika ke ukuthi lube khona lolusuku abakhuluma ngalo ukuthi lizoba khona selikhona ke namhlanje. Angazi ngithini ni ngoba uma ngisuka lapha ngiyadonsa ngiyahamba ngiyowartambo kusuka lapho ngiye Cape Town. Manje se lincane thutshana yinto musile yi-introduction musile ayisiyinkulumo yi-introduction mangibamba lapha ngibambe lapha ngibambe lapha hawu sekuphelile. Ekhaya was it yesterday, day before yesterday. Sekuvika kufika masinyane inkulumo ethi asusabe sisenza lutho asivele sambe ngasambe izolo sitshelwa ngomunye wefamily uthi asambe nje siye eCape Town. Bemqala ke ukubona unkosikazi aphumela obala athi hayi yo hayi encikaza ukuthi ngiyoba khona kanjani noma ngase ngithi hayi man ngiyakhulula wena uhamba engeke ngikhone ngoba phela hayi ukuthi bangicele izolo isikhathi sinesikhathi lento yabhalwa phansi into enjengaleyo nje yo anduba kuthi ke nalowo oqambeleli uhambo abe seyilungisa ke masinyane. Uyazi uma ufunda iBhayibheli, iBhayibheli incwadi elikhuni kakhulu. Kungakho abanye baze bathi hayi iBhayibheli ngeke uyikhone ngoba ngapha iyavuma, ngapha iyala. It's true. Ngeke ayazi. Ngolimi lweBhayibheli sinabantu abangaki na? Bangaba babili, bangaba bathathu. Sinabantu ama Bible Explorer. Sibe futhi ke nama Bible Expositor. Bible Explorer and Bible Expositor. Manje kunalapha sithi masiqhubeka sahamba sesibone thina ke sinklase ngaleyo ndlela ukuthi oh hayi iBible Explorer yabona oh no hayi uyiBible Expositor. Manje sise nalenkulumo lapha ekhaya sengiyazindla mina ngiyazindla ukuthi yo hayi kwenzeka enye into. Manje angithi ngifuna ukuziklasa mina ngiklaseka kuphi uma umuntu engena kwilokuza ekusebenzeleni uNkulunkulu ufanele abe nawo ama uyabona ngizothini na abe nayo into ethi unayo enye izimpawu ezikaNkulunkulu. Ungangena nje aphuma aphumangene nje akazulunga akazuya ndawo. Uyabona manje manje sengiyaxasa ke mina ukuthi hayi ngobe ngathembisa abakwaMaseko ukuthi ngobe ngikhona kulo mqimbi ngiyaxasa ukuthi nginayo ezinye impawu zikaNkulunkulu noma zikaJesu. Why not? Manje ke sengijabulela nje ukuthi uMama Maseko ube semusha lesikhathi kuhamba umyeni wakhe ke ehamba kwesemusha. Engazange ngibe too skeptic ngaye ngoba besazi ukuthi usanda ufika ene sifanele futhi simqhuquzele simfundise ngoba umuntu uyafundiswa ukuze azi into ufundiswa ngoba ke azi into then therefrom uyaqhubeka uyaphambili. But sibonga ukuthi ngokukhuluma kwefamily nanomakhelwane bakhe ube iphunga elihle kuleya ndawo akhona kiyo and plus naku local church sikhonza naye lapha engodini waba iphunga elihle wahamba kahleke impinji ngaleyo kwazi bafika lapho. Athi ngazi kunini sikhulumile nje wasithi sengiwumfelokazi wakwaqobo. Ngithi ungakangeni kodwa wathi hayi kodwa ngiyangena. Wasesho ukuthi emva kokusasa ngiyoba uyena woqobo. Khona nje khona lokho isikhathi sinje siguqukeza nje izinto sibonga khona lokho lokho nje impela washiya uMaseko lapha ekhaya. Yabona into njengaleyo kube umuntu kade buya beyomfice khona lapha ekhaya sibonga nje ukuthi sibe ngamaKristu and sithi umuntu ngumKristu 24/7 umuntu ungumKristu 24/7 that is 7 days a week 31 days a month 365 a year ngiqonde ukuthi ungumKristu around the clock awu ofi ekukholweni. Uyabona awu ofi ekukholweni wangena ungenile into enjalo nje. Sibonge kakhulu osesihlalweni siyabonga nabantwana balokuze ngendlela efanele baziphathe ngendlela efanele baqhubeke and bamlalele into enjalo engumama into enjalo nje. Sibonga kakhulu ndoda. Ya khona kusho khona ukuthi sewuyindoda. Esho njalo unkosikazi ethi nalala nabo emaklasini lapha e-Witbank bank nendlala izingubo lapha phansi. Hey uyazi izinto ziyahlekisa yazi indoda engaka babekade belala nje nomama abantu nomama bedlala izingubo bese balala khona lapho. But siyabonga kakhulu ndoda ube indoda impela khona lapho nje kunenganyana oluhlangabezene nako kodwa ke siyabonga ukuthi uNkulunkulu ukwenze waba indoda. Khona enye indoda eyayihlabelele ezomculo into enjengaleyo nje kodwa yayiculo lakhe lalithi ahlabele lati Billy Boy be a man Billy Boy. Sibonge kakhulu, ngiyajabulela leli thuba. Ayi thina sibabili nonkosikazi asawuphinde sihlale ukuyaphi. Mani sibona ngithi nibone ngilandela nisho khona ukuthi sesambile kithini. Unkulunkulu okuthula anisikelele abe nani.
Sengiyabala Nkosi okuhlongenzele khona impela luyamangaza.
Happy birthday.
Jesus.
Siyabonga. Ngizobiza la ingilosi.
My God.
Ngizobiza la a co-worker. Biza la uSikoni. Ngizobiza la makhelwane. Ngiphakamisa make Maseko. Ngizophakamisa la make wemthandazo.
My God.
Biza la a special lady.
Jesus.
Biza la makwe bantfwana.
Thank you Jesus.
Ngizobiza la the birthday.
Hallelujah.
Lady.
Mogela.
Ngizobiza la ugogo.
Mogela.
Ngizobiza la. Ngizobiza la. Ngizobiza la.
Pediatrician.
Manje mose sengibiza la usingaye.
My God.
Biza la. Ngizobiza. Yazi ngizobiza la. Ngizobiza la. Biza make Maseko.
Hallelujah.
Manje ke manje mangibiza make Maseko ngifuna ukuthi kube neculo. Eli special just for wena. Ngoba lo suku lu special usenzele lo suku sobonga ngathi mhlawumbe besingakalitholi ithuba lokubonga manje sizobizela nathi sizobonga uNkulunkulu. Manje sifuna ukuphakamisa. Sikuphakamise ngeculo. Ngicela abanqobi besahlabelela bemphakamisa ngeculo nje eli special for yena. Bese yena ke uyacothoza. Shaye nje kahle naye kancane engajahanga ndawo bese zala naye azokhuluma sizwe ukuthi yena uthini. Yase bakhulumile bakhuluma ngaye but uyilokho emphakathini uyilo. Ake sizwe yena, ake sizwele ukuthi wena kahle kahle uthini kanti.
Ah Jesus.
Kwakukuningi kudekiwe
Lesitsesikhathi bazalwane kusahlabelela ababendimanga. Ngalangatelela lelanga kuthi ngiyadinga ukuthi ngimbonge uNkulunkulu. Inkosi yomsini busise. Ngiyanibingelela nonke bo pastor, bafundisi, mindeni, ma colleagues wami, bomakhelwane. Kakhulukhulu ngibonga ngibingelela loyo lofike la ngingakayi kuye. Ngathi ngicela ukuthi ube khona nawe kule kulokubonga ngiyambonga loyo ukukhombisa ukuthi uyangithanda ngoba angikafiki kuye angikamtsheli mara sowukhona la ngiyakubonga ukukhombisa ukuthi uyangithanda bakhona le mengibatshelile ngabatshela ukuthi banini khona abakabi khona mara wena ube khona ngiyambonga uNkulunkulu ngawe ukukhombisa uthando ukukhombisa ukuthi uyangithanda mine inkosi yomthini busise bathandekayo nje wasekushiwo ngingimake Maseko ngingilankosi ngatalwa emndenini lo lobongamadi uNkulunkulu inkosi yomsini busise batali bami bebaphila ngalendlela bebaphila ngayo uyabona umhlabelelo lo lothi mina ngathi khethela uNkulunkulu ngoba bekukuningi usuka ngekhathi enhlitweni yami inkosi yomsini busise batali bami bebangiloko na ungakucabanga umndeni lohlangahlangene la sometimes uthole ukuthi kuyaliwa nibantwana niye khoneni nendani nendani ngo la ngiphuma khona mine ene lokho lengakhula ngako lengikhula bekwendeka emehlweni ami akusiko lokho lengingiko kona mine namuhle inkosi yomsinibusise manje bathandekayo ngigcwele ukumbonga uNkulunkulu wayilandzelela impilo yami ngimubi ngingenti kahle bengenda njengabo bonke abantu labentako mara uNkulunkulu wayilandzelela impilo yami mine bengikuthanda kholwa nedingingathi ukuthi kukholwa kwente kanjani ngoba mhlambe bokungekho lo ngikhokhela ngalokuthini mhlambe ekhaya ukuthi hey kukhona kwente kaso ngihambile mina Sunday school kakhulu Alliance kodwa into lebe basifundisayo ne Sunday school bebasifundisa amavesi kuthi fanele siwasho ngehloko yakubona siwathi siwakhulume but uyakubona lokho bokusenda ukuthi siqhubeke sende noma ngabe yini lebe yento angibonke bantwana inkosi yomsinibusise uyabona mhlambe ngathi ngajubela ngaze nangifika la kuleli bandla ngaba nokuthi hey kube nami ngathola lokholwa ngingale ngingale ngithi ngibuka bosesi baleli bandla ngitibuke mine ngitithole ngimncane kakhulu kulabo sesi ngibese ngiphathwa namahloni kuthi labo sesilaba sekufuna bathi make kimi mara bengiyini mara wabonakala ukuthi uNkulunkulu bekangifuna kule position le bengikuyo kuyo inkosi yomsinibusise ngisasho abathandekayo ukuthi nami ngafana nalabanye bantwana ngachubeka ekukholweni ngaze ngahamba mhlambe ngayowenza ngendlela lengenza ngayo then kwaba kubi kakhulu emndenini kaMaseko kwaba matima nami ngabona ngikhumbula lo mntwana uNkulunkulu ashera akhuluma lamagama ukuthi uyati ukuthi kunemifula imifula lele sithi gubhela yona kunayo yonke into phakathi kuyo kunematshe kunetikotela kunayo yonke into ngabona ukuthi lo mfula lo ngidigubhele wona mine ngiko lenza kuna leno yonke lento lekhona bantwana bami lapha ngababona bababi mine ukuthi la yonke lento le into batshela dihlobo tami uyabona mine ukuthi ngibe khona la kuze kube nginamuhla ngilelibandla leli lelangenda ukuthi ngibe khona manikhumbula mhlambe labangakhumbula phakathi kwenu ngo-1993 silungiselela kuye emgcwabeni uyakhumbula make bulunga lapha emuva mina bese ngilungisile kuthi mina ngiyahamba kaMaseko mina ngiyohlala endzaweni yami ngedwa ngenxeta into lebethi khona ngenxeta ikotela bethi khona lebengithi gubhele tona ngenxeta lamatshe bewakhona mara hey ngamthola uNkulunkulu mhlazana ngimthola wavula emehlwami mina benginabo bantu emndenini wakaMaseko lengitoya kubo ngibavalelise kuthi mina sengiyahamba hayi ukuthi ngoba bebangendele kahle ngoba ikhona into lebabayendile lemoshumoya wami inkosi yomsinibusise kwathi nangithola kukholwa kwathi nakuvuleka emehlo ngabaxolela ngaba kakhumbula sikoni wami beketile ngababida kuthi ababuye mina ngiyahamba umthwalo ngiyawuthwala ngiyahamba ngibuyele ekhaya kungihlulile basina bafika ngathi hayi konke sekulungile ngoba lo kwakhulunywa kwavule emehlo wami ngabona ukuthi ngimi longonile mina la emasontweni bengiya ngibuka ngisho ukuthi hayi uyabona lokhu mina ngikwene ngeke uze balwe naseligameni lami lokhu lokhu sona bakhuluma bengikhomba kulabanye ukuthi basho wena ngabe ngathi ngabe uyaguquka kulento lo yentako mara ngalelo langa mhlazane kuvuleka emehlo wami ngabona ukuthi ngimi lekufanele ngisho ukuthi inkosi ngiyaxolisa kuthi mina inkosi ngonile phambi kwakho kwaguquka yonke into kwaguquka yonke into nceka uNkulunkulu wangilandzelela bamahlangu wangilandzelela kulesimo le bengihleli kuso lesi matima ngendlela ngakhona uNkulunkulu wawavala emehlo wami ngangasiboni ngajabulela lokho losokwendeka ngaleso sikhathi ngoba bokungiphumelelisa kuthi nje kutholakale ukuthi baba akekho ekhaya ndabatshela kuthi baba akekho ekhaya bokungijabulisa lokho ngoba mine bengithola lithuba lokuhamba thola ukuthi siya whole night prayer ngihambe ngiye whole night prayer ngibuya ngabuyi ngijabule ngivala ihloko ngengubo athi uyagogotha ekuseni enzathakusa ngihleke ngivule ngitilule ngivule umnyango ukuthi angene as if bengikhona la kanti bengingekho ngiyafika inkosi yomsimbusise lokho baswe kungijabulisa ukuthi abohamba ngikhathi mina ngidothola kuthuba nabathi kunemgcwabo ngala hey ngibilayele liviki lonke ukuthi ngathi angahamba ngidokhona ngoba dothi uyacela angavumi sengqono nakahambile utokhona ukuthambela kahle utibuyele inkosi yomsimbusise manje nabo kuba buhlungu sengibathe ngiyabuka ngoba uNkulunkulu usebenta ngalenye indlela izaba yakhe sengibathe ngiyabuka uhleli yo manje sengohamba njani kanikwene njani lo muntu uhlele na ayekele ukuhamba phela ngito khona kuhamba mine ngiye la ngijabula khona inkosi yomsinibusise bathandekayo ngathi mangilithola livangeli ngale ndlela amehlamu avuleka ngaze ngahamba ngaye ekhaya ngafika ekhaya bobhuti wami ngathi hey yangalana kunalenye indzaba ngala kunelibandla ngithi angithole libandla mine wathi bhuti wami usho liphi ngoba nami ngisebandleni ngathi hawu mntwana make ungathula ngendzaba lengaka leli bandla masolitholile awukhona ukuthula ufuna kutshela bonke abantu ukuthi kunelibandla lenkosi uJesu manje nabhuti wami wathi hayi hey nami ngiyafuna ukuthi ngamema ngam-invite pastor ngakhumbula nedupumile ngam-invite ukuthi bhuti wami afike eWitbank ingakho namuhla sikhona wami nangu uyangichubeka naye la ebandleni mina ngikhuluma sikhuluma into yinye nasikhona wami kwathi noma sekushone ebhuti wami sihleli sobabili umndeni wonke ungekho ngathi mine kukahle ukuthi sibe sobabili ngoba labanye batosonisa asilale la sobabili ku-right nabangekho ba-right kakhulu thine sobabili sikahle ngoba thine sikhuluma sinokubona kunye mine nawe sitawenda into ye lele sifundiswe yona endlini yenkosi inkosi yomsimbusise bazalwane lapha esigodini kabhokweni bebafakaza basukume phathi hey siyasibonga sifundiso selibandla hey siyambonga uNkulunkulu yangihleli lapha phansi bese ngiyasho ngithi hey ngiyafisa ukuthi mhlazane bayofundisa kunalesifundiso nami bangibite ngoba nami ngifuna kufunda ngifuna ukusifunda lesifundiso selibandla inkosi imbusise yabona mina ngahamba hey ngo-1993 ngaye eWitbank ngafika le Witbank hey kwakhulunywa basaba ubhabhatiswa ngakahlanganisi nana pastor ngasukuma nami ngahamba ngayobhabhatiswa ngahamba ngobhabhatiswa bophasta bangangitsheli lutho bathi nasokubuya emva pasta uyacala uyafundisa ngema-five step Christianship uyawabala ngathi iyonakele yasina iphuma inkonzo ngaya kuyo ngathi pastor masine songonile ke mina sengivele ngaya ngobhabhatiswa kanti bokufuna ngihambe la pastor inceko yenkosi wathi hhayi wangibekisela ngaloya umzalwane lobekabe yetopiya yothandaza umprofeti kaNkulunkulu wasondzela kuye wamtshela wakhuluma naye wathi hhayi fanele wathi walani wathi bahlele emandini wayobhabhatiswa wawulungisa umoya wami ngabona ukuthi no ngifanelekile vele sengibona-ke ukuthi cha yonakele manje bathandekayo ngiyambonga uNkulunkulu uhambe nami mase kwaze kwahamba kwaze kwafika nanye umntwanami ngikhumbula ngisho ngithi loya mntwanami mntwanami angeke ngithi ngimakoti ngoba ngathi ngimakoti sekufanele ukuthi ngimphathe ngalenye indlela ngithi mntwanami ngiyabonga kahle ukuthi ube khona tikhona tinto letibe khona leti diphu lekufuna ngabe mhlambe uthite wena ngiyahamba but solukhona ukanye nathi ngiyambonga uNkulunkulu ngani inkosi yomsinibusise babona lapha ekhaya uhamba very early bengina 40 years makahamba lapha njengoba namhla basho bathandekayo sengina 60 bengina 40 years engikhumbula ngihleli ngedwa ngitibuta ukuthi mbilo bani lele ngitayiphila uNkulunkulu amuhle wangiphendula yena kwangathi bengicimetile ngaphaphama sengilapha ngathi hawu kodwa ngoba benginembuzo wokuthi impilo yini le ngitayiphila lona kusole ngiyachubeka ngiyaphila uNkulunkulu wayinaka impilo yami ngikhumbula ngihleli lapha ekhaya nceka uNkulunkulu wabuya washo pastor ungibithi athi angel wathi angel hamba enkonzweni sukuma mina bengithakuyiwe enkonzweni fanele uhlale ekhaya kukubale mara pastor wathi angihambe ngenkonzweni loko kwayisida impilo yami cela kunetha amandla Hallelujah. Bathandekayo, hayi ngiyambonga uNkulunkulu lapha ekhaya angathi ngishas noma usakhumbula na kwake kwaba nesimo lapha ekhaya esihamba na ignishas aya lapha ekhaya athufuna amangoza masibuya lapha ngithe ignisapha kunento lenye lengayivisisi kahle la Agnes Schwartz what's how emaye Maseko hey inkukhu inayo igujelwe la how inkukhu mangiyakoyibuka bokukhona lokukhanya loku lesikubonako kodwa mina nangibuka kwakhanya kakhulu ngisho ukuthi ngiyambonga uNkulunkulu ngokuma kwesitha besifuna ukuthi ngabe sangibulalela abantwana sabulala nami mara uNkulunkulu wangilwela ngisho ukuthi ngiko lo ngithi ngiyambonga uNkulunkulu ngiko lo ngithi kuningi uNkulunkulu la lokunyangikwati angakuboni uNkulunkulu ungedlulisile nale kuletinya tindo lengingatati bathandekayo hey masibadzala sikhona emakhaya sibomaketala sometimes umndeni lomunye bayabuta emndenini kuthe lana kunamagodi hey kanti manje asigona nini hey basicelani solo ude bantwana bese ngithi ude bese nangabe ngende show ukuthi inkulumo ene ngiyayivala ngithi ucelani ude bantwana ene uNkulunkulu lopha umuntu umntwana inkosi yomsini busise ene bese kuba khona kuthula bese kuyathula angakabi ngilomake lo bese ngibona ngazi uthi hey hayi khona kunjani funa sibone ngaleyo emehlo uNkulunkulu wakhuluma kimi le muva wathi kaninzaba uhlupheke ngoba isakukhona manje bathandekayo ngigcwele kumbonga uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu ungibusisile ngebantwana bayi-2 wangipha uNkulunkulu wathi naba bantwana bayi-2 labo sokubonakala khona kuthi akukho it has been 12 years bahleli bantwana babeketela and nami futhi bengingabahluphi bengifisa kubuda kuthi hey kunjani yabona Xolani sometimes bekakhuluma nami angifonela athi hey mama so ngithi Xolani uNkulunkulu ukhona uNkulunkulu tokusita ngoba nami bokude engikhumbula ngisho kuye ukuthi yati ungangibona nami ngithulile nami ngiva buhlungu ngekhathi nami ngiyafuna ukuthi uNkulunkulu asiphendule ngangisho njalo emthandazweni wami ngimncusa uNkulunkulu basi lekhathi sebaqala ukungifonela bengiba nokuthi ngive ukuthi kukhona la fanele bangitshele kona kana mhlambe bangibingelela but kube khona lokuthi kukhona la fanele bangitshele kona kana uNkulunkulu besaphendulile bathandekayo ngithebuya nonke nitongibongisa uNkulunkulu ngimbonga uNkulunkulu ngendlela mangalisako ngeke ngasho kulabanye ngathi yathi kuthini na unifika lapha ute kutobonga wena nawe bonga self dibongele wena self ngoba uNkulunkulu nawe ukugcinile uNkulunkulu wangikhipha lapha ekhaya nami bangicasha ngabhala iapplication inye lapha endzaweni yakithi bokukhona bengihlala eNkopolo mina yabona nanathi indzawo yasetinkopolo ukuthi kunjani kuba nalo ukuthi hey mara uthi ufundzile hey mara uhleli inini ngikhumbula ngingasingilutho ngingakholwa ngingathini mara ngitshela lomunye ukuthi uNkulunkulu mine ndohlupheka kancane so emveni kwaloko phumu kuphelile ehlupheka ene uNkulunkulu wakwenza njalo ngabhala iapplication yinye vo ngayisa lapha embhuleni bababita baba interviewer mine ikungathi yami ngayithola afternoon baba interview ekuseni ngavukela khona ngoba tshela ukuthi mina incwadi ngiyitholile mara sengithole lethe bathi hayi wena ungahlupheki so nginumber 11 i-10 yonke sesiyendile wena nangabe kuba khona munye longethi wena nguwe lo tongena manje na kungacaba ukuthi hey ngabe mhlambe lomunye kufuna sahla ngikhathi intongena kodwa ke bebangithembisile azange bangithembisa ukuthi mababuye bonke nawe ke ngo June utawuhamba stake September yofunda hayi kwaba kuhle lokho so ngathi ngiyabuyela nami ngo January ngathola ukuthi kufike only 5 ngaba we 6 azange ngi-interviewe nami ngathola umthwalo wami ngamshiya na 8 months bekamunya ngamyekelisa kumunya ngathatha sikhwama ngahamba uNkulunkulu ngimbonile angisita laphana kanesing ngibonile angisita ngethi khathi tonke nasekumadima ngiva ukuthi kumadima mhlambe siya strugglisha sifaka i-drips endani bengivama ukuhlabelela bayangathi bese ngiyahlabelela ngisho isiculo ngilisho isiculo ngihlabelele ingena i-drip ngena sithole sendi-treatment kwendeke bengisuka lapha ekhaya bangifake ebantwaneni labancane kakhulu inesari ngingasingilutho ngisuke lapha ekhaya ngithandaze kuthi eyinkosi ngicela ukuthi ungisite ngimbonile uNkulunkulu angisida Eh, bantwana babe right yonke ngimbani lahamba nami ngabona ukuthi uNkulunkulu lokho bokuyikholi uNkulunkulu wangibida wangibitela la ukuthi ngibe sengiyabonakala selenye langa bokukhona umntwana lapha umntwana nje kungatholakali ukuthi unani sebamnike lokwana lokwa neoperation bese bamendile bafuna lokwana lokwa ngathi mangimgeze ekseni ngimthandazela ngimgeza ngithi Nkosi vethi diagnose la vetha ukuthi lo mntwana lo uphethwe yini kuvete lokho kuza sitakale ngoba kuyabonakala ukuthi yonke lento lento yako ishaye eceleni kwathi nalijika langa koshabo 4 dokotela wabuya yavela idiagnosis ukuthi umntwana unani itreatment wayithola umntwana waba right waphila wahamba waye ekhaya ngambonga uNkulunkulu ngabona ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyasithanda masilapha ngiyasho kubo bonke ukuthi uNkulunkulu asimceleni sifundile amabhuku ukuthi lokwento kwakwentwa kanjani kwentwa but siyamdzinga uNkulunkulu ukuthi abe khona phakathi kwethu kuza sisite kokugcina uNkulunkulu ungendela into lehle bathandekayo mina ngibeleke abantwana laba yi2 uNkulunkulu wangipha labanye abantwana etulu ene uNkulunkulu wafaka lithando kimi basifundisa lapha eWit Bank wafundisa amake sithole enkonzeni yema single parents wakhuluma ngendzaba yebantwana lotho bathola wathi bantwana lo batholako laba bakhona ngaphandle kwemshado wakho wathi wena fanele ubagwinye bese uyababeleka umuntu lomgwinyile wabese uyambeleka utomthanda ngoba umntwana wakho loyo ngoba usho ukuthi sobondile naye hayi ngiyabathanda abantwana bami lele ngibatholile ngibathanda ngendlela mangalisako lokungapretende angikhoni labantwana bami laba ngimlebe ngoba bona bebangababoni ngimlebe ngibafonela ngithi fonela zibani phela ngibhuti wakho umkhulumisi fonela zibani sesiwakho ngizama mina ukuthi ngibahlanganise ngifuna abantwana bami bahlangane ngoba labantwana bami ngimi lokufuna ngibe iglue la kubo labantwana ene nabo ngiyababonga ukuthi ngingasingima kwabo bakhona kungihlonipha Mpumi lapha vela ngibithi athi ma yati Mpumi bekangathi umngani wami ngathi umntwana nami angathi yinami sihlala sicoca ngimfundisa ngimthini ngimthini angithatha njengamakwakhe nami ngimthatha njengendodzana mangimintroduce ebantwini bathi lona hayi stepchild nithi akasi stepchild mntwana wami lo ukuthi uvele yes uvele le la vele khona but mntwana wami lona lenginaye la ekhaya uNkulunkulu uthe ngibe nababili then wabesufaka laba ukuthi babe bantwana bami manje ngiyabonga bayangihlonipha kakhulu bayangithanda kakhulu manje bathandekayo kokugcina ngibonga abantwana bami babobo wathi sekahambile abakase bangihlupha babe bantwana lokuthi vele solo ngiyakhuluma kubo njengoba ngike ngikhulume ekucolani besathi mama uyangithethisa ngithi hhayi angikuthethisi ngakhuluma lelo ngikubonako vele ngiyasho ukuthi vele loku kanje kanje bathandekayo ngibonge kakhulu ukuthi nibe khona nilibungatele lilanga nami nitibungatele nani ngoba kuba khona kwenu nifanele ukuthi nimbonge kwanini uNkulunkulu ukuthi uNkulunkulu muhle uNkulunkulu sosigcine kwaba la lolo ngikokona labanye bayafisa ukuthi ngathi ngabe bangikokona mara basingiko uNkulunkulu ukhethe wena ngoba ukuthembile wena hamba la kule layini uNkulunkulu la akubeke yona ungangeni emalayini nalabanye utobagila ekwesinye isikhathi utigile nawe yenda lo uNkulunkulu akubidele kona then uyophumelela bathandekayo ngibonge kakhulu uNkulunkulu wemsani busise uNkulunkulu wemsani gcine njengoba nesengiguga ngingigogo and futhi sengitoyekela nekusebenza sengitohamba ngohlala ekhaya ngoba sekulungile ngisebentile uNkulunkulu ubonile ukuthi fanele
kunela
manje ke sengibonge kakhulu iNkosi yomthini busise
baba siyabubonga yebo ngothando lwakho sathema ngenani eliphakeme
Oh!
simshayele izandla ezinkulu. Make mabuza. Sorry. Sorry make mabuza. Ngumva sewuthi la yena hayi cha. Ubeka phansi. Ngako make mabuza. Sorry. Una 60.
Hallelujah.
Una 60.
Hallelujah.
Kube mina. Ngiyini?
Yeah.
Mina yazi bengingasho ukuthi happy birthday ngengoma. Ngisho ukuthi kube mina
bengiyini. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Ngazise lapha. Hayi abashonga ukuthi nginazise ngiziyele lapha emabhodweni. Afike ngabona ukuthi kudla. Hey kukhona manje. Kunokudla lapha ekudla kuningi lapha, ukudla kuningi lapha ningakhathathi. Futhi ningahambi ningakali ukuthi ngiyacheka lapha. Ngase ngiyabuza ukuthi kahle kahle lokudla okwethu. Bathi yebo kuzodliwa yithi. Manje ngithi anginazise ukuthi hey ukudla.
Hey
kukhona ukudla khona. Ake nimphinde ngengoma, nimphinde ngengoma happy birthday. Yazi nenzile nje le special lady. Ake nimphinde nje ngengoma ye special birthday.
Amen, Mrs. Maseko. Igwala gwala. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The clinical penetration yakamoya. Hallelujah. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu mama, sinomhlabelelo o special for wena. Kwala kwala hlubu lomhlumlangeni hlubu landlela sakalobama
hayi
sizohlabelela umhlabelelo special for wena uthokozele haleluya
ibini emnathi nakuwe mama wethu thokoze ngosini jalo 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 nje Oh, see.
Angibingelele make Maseko nemndeni waka Maseko ibandla lonke nalabo abasinandiselayo ngokuhlabelela nezinceku zenkosi nonke ngiyanibingelela ngegama lenkosi yethu Jesu Christu. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Ngimbonge kakhulu uNkulunkulu osenzele umusa ukuthi namhlanje sibe khona la ngenkonzo yokubonga. Bathi ngifunde ivesi ke bese kuyadliwa. Asifundeni nali izwi lenkosi encwadini yabaseThesalonika isahluko sika 5 sifunde uverse number 18 nencwadi kaLuke sahluko 2 sifunde uverse number 28 kuya ku 30 sizogcina ke ngencwadi yabaseKorinte besibili isahluko 4 sifunde uverse number 5. uNkulunkulu akanibusise. Sicala ngale yabase Thessalonica 5 uverse number 18. Kuko konke siyabonga. Funda mama.
Gukho konke bongani ngokuba lokhu kuyintando kaNkulunkulu kuKristu Jesu ngani.
Asibongeni kakhulu uNkulunkulu emva kwemini ukuthi uNkulunkulu afake uMama Seko ezinhluphekweni naseyinkingeni. Asimshayeleni izandla. Sibonge nje ukuthi uNkulunkulu amfake ezinhluphekweni naseyinkingeni. Ezimpheke waphuma waba yilolu hlobo lukaMama ayilo namhlanje. Zonke ikhulumi ezikhulumile la uma ngabe azange ahlangane nalezinto ahlangene nazo bengeke kukhulunywe ngohlobo olunje lukaMama Maseko. Izwi leNkosi ke lithi bazalwane kuko konke bongani ngoba kuyintando yeNkosi. Intando kaNkulunkulu ayiyi la wena uthanda khona. Kodwa uNkulunkulu uthatha umuntu amfake la athanda khona. Then ke kubantu bonke abaphilayo la emhlabeni, obaba, omama, insizwa, intombi, kudingeka abantu abazothi uma bephila bathi intando yakho Nkosi mayenzeke kimi. Kungako namhlanje uma sithi siyambonga uNkulunkulu sonke silalele izimo adlule kuzo uMama Maseko, sikhona ukubona ukuthi akuna sihlakaniphi la emhlabeni esikwazi ukufesana nempilo siphume silo uMama Maseko ongalolu hlobo namhlanje. Kodwa ukuze kuphume amaqhawe amakhosikazi, kuphume amaqhawe amadoda, kuphume amaqhawe yabantu abasha, kuphume amaqhawa kungaba izinsizwa noma izintombi, abantu abazothi enhlizweni zabo intando kaNkulunkulu kithi mayenzeke bayivumele noma bangene emlilweni, bayivumele noma bangene enjabulweni, kodwa bayivumele ngoba uma bangene ebunzimeni yilapho kuzobonakala khona uNkulunkulu ukuthi impela uJehova uyaphila. Abengeke adunyiswe uNkulunkulu uma Shadrach naBednego naMeshach bengazange bangena esithandweni somlilo, ebengeke abonakale uNkulunkulu. Kodwa ngoba bavuma bathi enkosini kukhona esimkhonzayo, kukhona esingasazi ukufesana nama challenges ngoba ikhona indoda esihamba nayo. Haleluya. Bathi siyangena esithandweni somlilo. Uma bengena wavela owesine oyindodana yomuntu. Uyazi ukholwa akusinto yokwi-entertainer kuyo. Kodwa ukholwa into e-life, into ephilayo, into eshintsha isimo somuntu. Hallelujah. Sanibona. Korinte 4 verse 5.
Gakho ke ningahluleli.
Sorry ma'am. Besibili. 4. Verse 5. Yes.
Ngokuba asizishumayeli thina, kodwa sishumayela uKristu Jesu eyinkosi, nokuthi siyizikhonzi zenu ngenxa kaJesu.
Litige la isle nkos. Asisi shumayeli tina. Kotwa sishumayela uJesu eyinkosi ngamanye amazwi asiveli thina uma kunezimo kodwa ukhona esifuna bonakala ukuthi uyaphila uyinkosi ngibani igama lakhe na nguJesu Asiveli thina ukuthi sihobani sikhona ukwenzani singamaqhawe sikhona kuphi ikuphila singakhona ikhona kodwa munye esimlethayo ebantwini uthi uPaul thina sizikhonzi siyizisebenzi siyancenga Mhlobo emini kafushane andukuba uyodla nanga umuntu engizomethula kuwe namhlanje kube kuwe ukuthi uyamthatha ufesane nempilo uyamyeka
haleluya
uhlangane nebukhuni endleleni
haleluya
asizishumayeli thi lalela uma sithi Jesu uyinkosi Asimkhombe sontweni kodwa uthomnye umhlabeleli umbona phi wena uthi ngimbona pha kum ukuba inkosi kwakhe uyabusa uyalawula empilweni yomuntu ngafushane mina bengathi hlobo sam emini munye umuntu Asithu yabongeka uNkulunkulu onqobisa ngaye uJesu Kristu ngoba uma sikuye siyanqoba nokunqoba amen zonke ngithi mina kuwe kafushane nje sihlobo sami nanga umuntu engithunyelwe ukuthi angizomu introduce kuwe Jesu oyinkosi Jesu Hallelujah. La kuba khona yena kushintsha isimo. Wafika kuloya mama loya weMsamaria. Yafika inkosi yamakhosi yazethula ukuthi ungubani. Sanibonani bazalwane kwashintsha isimo saba ngenye indlela emva kokuthi ayamukela athi inkosi ngiphela wamanzi izwe inkosi lithi emva kwaloko isimo sakhe sashintsha wathi hozani nizongibonisa umuntu ongishele konke ngoba kukhona isimo esesishintshile kuye akasafani nayizolo lalela izwe inkosi encwadi baseKorini lithuma umuntu eba kuKristu uba isidalwa esishasha okwaqala kuyadlula sanibonani makholwa
oh
kunemanesi sebalungele kunipha maphilisi ningakawe sengicedile ivesi lokuhla Munye umuntu hlobo sam wathola yena izinto ziyashintsha impilo iyashintsha haleluya uma ufunda incwadi kaLuka ngeke ngisayifunda izwi lenkosi lithi indoda bazalwane yayiphile umoya kaNkuluNkulunkulu wakhuluma kuyo ukuthi ngeke ufe ungakambona uKristu lithi izwi lenkosi wahlala seyithembisweni zokulindela yebo bakithi uKristu lithi izwi lenkosi ngelinye ilanga unina uMaria noJosepha wafika ethempelini eze bemlethile umntwana lalela izwi lenkosi lithi wathi angambona wamamukela wamgona sanibonani bazalwane wambusisa wathi angambusisa wathi Jehova noma ungasala sewuyimukisa inceku yakho seyinokuthula ngoba la kuna Jesu khona kune peace kunokuthula okumangalisayo kunokuthula umhlaba ongenako kunokuthula bazalwane bamhlaba uyaxokozela uyaxokozela umhlaba abantu be rich banemali uyaxokozela umhlaba abantu besonta kodwa kwangaba khona lendoda egama layo uJesu uthe Isaiah siphiwe indodana siphiwe umntwana uNkulunkulu onamandla oyinkosi yokuthula sibongile makhe uNkulunkulu ukuthi asebenzise wena sibe la mina ngivamise ukucelwa ke la kunebani nanga umuntu engikulethele yena na impande nje ongayithatha yomndeni kaJuda ungaphuma kule kulomnyango ubiyele ekhaya unenye injabulo ungabiyele ekhaya umuzi wakho ushintshe ngoba kunomuntu omamukela igama lakhe ngathi angikhulumi ngokusonta kodwa ngikhuluma ngoJesu othi ngimi emnyango ngiyangqongqotha uma umuntu elizwa izwi avule ngiyangena ngidle naye naye adle nami sanibonani bazalwane kafushane ngathi uNkulunkulu angakusiza uyamthatha yini uthomnye umhlabeleli asikho isihlobo esinjengoJesu hayi bantu bangakushiya kodwa yena akashiyani yabona njengoba sila sijabulile nawe ngathi ujabulile kodwa ukukhona la ubuyela khona mara ungabuyela ngesibindi ungabuyela ngenjabulo uthi kukhona esenginaye kukhona osenza umsebenzi empilweni yami ishintshe kwasanhlobo nekhaya lakho uma ufika khona kusho ukuthi izinto ishintshile sekunomuntu ohamba naye igama lakhe uJesu kafushane mina sihlalo ngibongile kodwa umntwana sekhaya make babe sesi sibongile mama kulomcimbi sizobonga yena nguye mina ngithi uma unaye uma kufika ama challenges uthi Jesu namhlanje Satan uzoyidela inkani ngoba kunendodo ohamba nayo
haleluya
sibonga Jesu
nekho ozani Sihambe siye zulwini si
siyobona amanqeba esandleni zakho
kakhulu mfundisi ungumuntu wokusetshenziswa ungumuntu wokusetshenziswa ukwazi ukuqonda ngqo enusebenzisa isikhathi lesesikhona esesingekho usisebenzise kahle so siyabonga kakhulu mfundisi siyabonga kakhulu sithatha lethuba siyanibonga bazalwane ngokuthi nibe khona la ngokusuka eindaweni ngokuhlukahlukana uma ushilo la wathi abanye bavele bezwa nje ukuthi kuna something ekhona base baba khona bengasithulanga isimemo uthi ubabonga kakhulu labo siyanibonga sibonga ikhwaya lethu abanqobi siyabonga nisenzele umcimbi waba sezingeni esilifunayo ngalokho sithatha lethuba sithi siyanibonga kulabo abasenzele le hall lakhazimula labalihle abedikho ngaphandle kwenu besingeke sihlale izidulo ezimnandi kanje siphinde sibuka amatafula amahle ngalendlela kuyimsebenzi yenu emihle siyabonga siyokudla manje basiphekele ukudla kunenge nalabo abasiphekele sithatha lethuba nakubo siyabonga yazi siyabonga nje bazalwane sinibonga nonke abanye mhlambe ngeke ngifinyelele ukubabala nga-one mhlambe umunye ukhona uthi hey mina ngenze lokhu naloko awusangibizi ngani manje nami lapha nawe uyabo konke lo nikwenzile camera sound bazalwane kuyabongeka sisanda sidlula ikhanda bese kuthi ifamily izawuba ne-photo shoot la kumama bazawusukuma benze i-photo shoot lapha masiqeda ukuthandaza kodwa while thina abanye siyokudla kunamatafula kunamabhodo ngapha okudla namabhodo ngapha okudla kule site elingapha kuzoqala lawo phambili kuleli ngapha ngoba ifamily izobe isashuthe ithombe kuzawuqala itafula elilandelayo kodwa ifamily mayisuka la nayo bese iyahamba lapha kuzoya ngakho njalo njalo ukulandelana bese lapha emuva ngathi kunale ibane emosonali leyadukela imhlophe laphaya kuyacelwa ukuthi wonke umuntu okhona la okhona la ngaphakathi enze sure ukuthi uyafika laphaya kuzobe kuno cameraman eluke eshuthe njalo wonke umuntu enze umuntu okhona la sifuna ukuthi mase sihleli sibheke album sazi ukuthi lo wayekhona sizokubona ukuthi ube khona lapha kuleya ndwa ngemhlophe leya uloku ungene uthi ithi ngakuthatha icamera usuke udedela abanye ucameraman uzoba khona sicela ke wonke umuntu enze sure ukuthi uyavela lapha ojahile nongakajahi siyaxolisa kodwa nje mani ngasenzela lowo musa ukuthi nivele lapha kule camera ezobe laphaya kuzoba kanjalo-ke masiqeda nje ukuthandaza ngizobiza umfundisi ngizobiza uMr. Imavuso asivalele mayeqeda nje ukuzivalela siye kudleni senza ngaleyo ndlela yokuthi abafundisi ngapha nalitafula labo ya ngathi iserve yourself useve nje kuthi ukudla kukhona uphake undlule amatafula mabesuka abanye kulandelane kanjalo ifamily yenze njalo kodwa siyahlabelela lo ozozivalela uMavuso uthatha lethuba uyasivalela bese kuba njalo
si
amandla wonke egameni likaJesu uNkulunkulu amongcwele baba othuna amandla sibongile uNkulunkulu wami sibongile uNkulunkulu wezulu sibongile mdali sibongile inkosi yaphakade sibongile uNkulunkulu webandla baba othuna amandla egameni likaJesu baba othuna amandla wonke buhle bonke losendele bona sikhona kulendzawo kuyo yonke isikhathi inkosi yami sibe naso uNkulunkulu wami kulendzawo sibongele uNkulunkulu wami kuba nathi inkosi yami nakule nkonzo uNkulunkulu wami namhla baba othona amandla wonke lehlele mntwana wakho inkosi yami ukuthi sibe khona kule ndzawo mbusise baba umgcine baba umbiyele baba umlonze baba esandleni sakho umculise baba egazini lakho baba ufuna amandla wonke baba umvikele baba kutodonke timo uNkulunkulu wami umgcine baba umvikele baba umlonze Nkosi yami konke Nkosi yami umkithibusiso baba temgijimise baba ufuna amandla wonke sibongele uNkulunkulu wezulu sibongele Nkosi yaphakade Sibongele baba bonke bantwana bakho labaphumelele babakhona kulendzawo benda lomsebenzi Nkosi yami wabamuhle waphumelela wabamuhle ngalendlela uNkulunkulu wami sibongele lethi khuluma itaku tonke lethi benemave kulendzawo uNkulunkulu wami siyabonga Nkosi yami sisuphakeme Nkosi yami sinikele idumo lonke sithi uNkosi yamakhosi ufanele ukubonga lokudunyiswa lokuphakanyiswa sibongele baba izwi lakho uNkulunkulu wami lelingilona baba lelingumhlahlandlela lesiphila ngalo singabantwana bakho lelisende saba bantwana bakho lelisende baba sakholwa uNkulunkulu wami siyalibonga Nkosi yami izwi lakho uNkulunkulu wami lelisilivu lakho aliphume lijike lingakawenta umsebenzi sibongele baba namanje nzambama sikwenza idumo lokho sithi phakama uNkulunkulu wethu siyehla thina singabantwana bakho egameni likaJesu siyabonga uNkulunkulu wami nako ngokudla Nkosi yami busisa baba kudla Nkosi yami bantwana bakho labalungiselwe kona uNkulunkulu wami ngilo naloyo uNkulunkulu wami aphume kulendzawo ajabulile Nkosi yami sisholonga ukukholwa nokulethemba igama eliphakeme neliphakalisako igama leNkosi yethu Jesu amen
agusi kutsi livila kini